Almost all South Africans know who Patrice Motsepe is, and he is everyone's favorite billionaire. From bringing mercy to Mzansi to bettering the lives of the citizens, Motsepe has used his wealth for good. Welcome to Football Navigator as we take a look at Patrice Motsepe's lifestyle in 2021. The South African billionaire was born on the 28th of January 1962, meaning as of 2021, he is 59 years old. Patrice Motsepe's father's name is Hosi Augustine Motsepe. Hosi was a former teacher and the chief of Mankau branch. He later became the owner of a spaza shop, which was a hit with the black mine workers. According to sources, Patrice Motsepe learned business skills from his dad. It was also at his father's shop that Patrice Motsepe got exposure to mining. Motsepe holds two separate degrees. He has a Bachelor of Arts degree from the University of Swaziland and a law degree from Wits University, where he specialized in mining and business law. In 1997, gold prices hit rock bottom and it enabled Motsepe to buy 6 gold mine shafts from Anglo Gold for an amount of 102 million rands. All his hard work led to Motsepe being named South Africa's wealthiest man in 2012, with a fortune consisting of $2.4 billion. As of 2021, according to Statista, Motsepe is the third richest man in the country with a net worth of $2.9 billion, which is approximately 41 billion rands. Statistics available indicate that the South African billionaire has about 990 residences. It is said that the super-rich South African owns about 200 houses in Johannesburg, 105 in Pretoria, 115 in Durban, and 380 in Cape Town. Out of all those residents, the colossus of them all is this luxury mansion he bought for 68 million rands, which is located in Cape Town, and he bought the property in 2014. The luxury home, which was built in 2008, was listed for sale in 2011 at a price of 98 million rands. The baronial mansion style, which occupies about 12,000 square meters of land, has no less than 6 ensuite bedrooms. The mansion also has an opulent lodge with a fireplace, a music room, a 24-seat dining room, cigar lounge, climate-controlled wine cellar, and state-of-the-art theater. As if that was not enough, the house also has got an indoor gym and a 10-bay garage with a car wash. Aside from all this, there is also a separate house for the estate manager, and it is said that about 30,000 rands is spent monthly to maintain Patrice Motsepe's residence. The CAF president, Patrice Motsepe, also has a great taste in cars. He reportedly owns a collection of 2021 BMW 750 IL, Mercedes-Benz S63 AMG, a Bentley Continental GT, as well as a BMW 760 Li. Collectively, these cars cost over 12 million rands. The 59-year-old mining magnate also has his own plane, which he once shared with the rapper 50 Cent. According to Buzz South Africa, the jet is a Hooker 4000 with a price tag of over $20 million, which is plus minus 300 million rands. Patrice Motsepe is clearly a sports fan, and the billionaire's love for sports led him to owning Mamelodi Sundowns and buying shares in the Bulls rugby team. In 2018, Motsepe paid 45 million rands to bring FC Barcelona to South Africa. Sundowns faced a strong Spanish side in the hopes of winning the Nelson Mandela Cup, but however lost 3-1 to FC Barcelona. Despite their loss, South Africans walked away from the game satisfied as they witnessed some of the best names in international football and in real life, including superstar Lionel Messi. Earlier in 2021, Patrice Motsepe won the CAF presidency after all his competitors pulled out of the race. That meant that Motsepe ran the presidency unopposed, and when he was elected, he would be able to enact his 10-point plan to change football in the African continent. Motsepe met his stunning wife, Dr. Precious Moloi Motsepe, while they were both studying at Vets University. Precious and the newly elected CAF president married in 1989, and they have been together ever since. The couple have got three children together, which are sons Kosi, Tsobi, and Kabelo. It is not often that children of a rich parent don't show off online, but that is the case when it comes to Motsepe's sons. The three young men have managed to fly under the radar for the most part. They grew up with their parents in Johannesburg. Tlhobane Motsepe is the billionaire and Dr. Moloi Motsepe's firstborn son, and he is definitely following in his father's footsteps. Not only has he ventured into business, but Tlhobi took over the reins as the new Mamelodi Sundowns boss after the mining magnate succeeded Ahmed Ahmed as the CAF president.